towns in California. With the small town still in mourning and local authorities unable to provide any answers, the case has remained ice cold. And yesterday, a shocking new development emerged when Santa Rosa police received a tape that appears to be a recording of the phone call Sarah was having on the night of her death with the man who killed her. Channel 9 News was able to obtain said tape. But we warn you, the following material is extremely graphic and disturbing. Your discretion is advised.
Hello? Who's this?
Sunil